Okay, so these are all geoengineered clouds. You can tell by the lininess of them. They all have lines. Tell by the lines in the clouds, they're a man-made cloud. This is geoengineering in Humboldt County. Commonly used to spray these clouds are aluminum.